Hi, my name is Adam, and today I will tell you more about one crucial add-on, which is the private IP. This feature is reserved for paid plans only. Let me begin by explaining why a private IP is available as an optional add-on and the impact it can have on your experience. By default, new plans are assigned to a shared IP pool. While we make every effort to guarantee excellent deliverability, it can still be influenced by other users on the platform. Opting for a private IP ensures you have a dedicated, high-quality address, allowing you complete control over its reputation, which will be impacted solely by your own campaigns and sending habits. It ensures that your email, domain, and IP can establish a reputation independently, free from the impact of other emails. When purchasing a private IP, it's important to consider your sending frequency and the type of emails you send. If you send emails only once or twice a month, or in very low volumes, a private IP might not be a must-have. That's why we offer it as an optional add-on rather than a standard feature, as not every user requires it. The table you see right now will assist you in making the right choice. You can buy your own IP by going to Settings and clicking on Purchase IP. By default, you can buy one or two IPs. However, we suggest getting at least two to maintain reliable deliveries across multiple servers and to handle any potential reputation issues with your emails. If you need more than two IPs, contacting our support team will be necessary. Now that the private IP is active on your account, it's time to focus on managing its reputation. But for now, let's concentrate on the other benefits of getting your own IP with Elastic Email. For example, you can create private IP pools if you have two or more IPs. This allows you to separate different IPs into distinct pools and manage them more easily. For instance, one pool can be used for transactional emails and another for marketing. Alternatively, you can create different pools for different teams to encourage responsible management of their IPs. To do this, go to Account Settings, click on Manage Private IPs, and then select Manage Pools. Afterwards, you can easily assign each IP to a specific pool in the settings. All pools can be named and described to provide a broader context of their purpose. You can set a different pool for each campaign. In the campaign creator, you can choose which pool is best for that dispatch. A crucial feature of IP pools is the ability to assign different pools to each sub-account. For example, if you're a marketing agency and want separate pools for each of your clients, you can create a sub-account for each client with a unique pool, allowing them to manage their own IP reputation. You can set up an IP pool for sending emails via API or SMTP. With the API, include the pool name parameter in your request. For SMTP, simply add the pool name to the header. If you encounter any issues, our customer support team is always available to assist you. Enjoy their professional guidance. With a private IP, you can also have the option to white label it with your domain. An rDNS, reverse DNS record, is used by recipient mail servers to verify if incoming emails are legitimate or spam. That's why having a properly configured rDNS increases the chances of your email reaching the inbox instead of being flagged as spam. You need to set an A record in your DNS zone, and after contacting customer support, our team will verify and configure it on our side. Please note that this feature is available only with our Pro plans. To sum up, by purchasing a private IP, you gain more control, potentially better deliverability rates, and additional features like custom rDNS and managing IP pools. So, is it worth purchasing? In most cases, definitely. But the decision is yours to make. Have a great day.